I love these bookends, and I love them if you just want to use them on their own because they're beautiful. They almost look like a gorgeous corbel, like you see in architecture, or if you do want to put books in between and use them as bookends. They're beautiful on a shelf, they're beautiful in a bookcase. I put them on the shelf above the range in the kitchen, and they were stunning. A coffee table, a mantel, the top of a dresser. There's just a million places that you're going to love to see these. And they're done in metal, so they're substantial. They have an aged look to them. They have a great detail to them and a real great dimension to them. So they really look like someone cut parts of an old, beautiful, ornate iron fence or gate and made them into these beautiful bookends. It reminds me of, I have a headboard in one of my bedrooms that is a railing from around a church from the 17th century, and I had it cut down and, done and made into a headboard. It looks like that's what somebody did here. It's the kind of beautiful detail that you would have seen centuries ago in ironwork. It's one of the things that I know you're going to love wherever you use it in your home, and if you love books as much as I do, you've probably been waiting for these.